Hi, I'm Robin from Capitron, a leader in TDCS devices and accessories. We're here today to talk about the Activitos TDCS starter kit available from Capitron. Now, the device included in this starter kit is the only medical-grade TDCS device available directly to consumer. Even though it was originally FDA cleared for iontophoresis, the Activitos is a trusted device of physicians and researchers worldwide for TDCS. Let's open the starter kit and see what's included. Inside the starter kit, we find our instruction manual, the Activitos device, available in either a 4 milliamp or 2 milliamp configuration, a pair of Capitron TDCS electrodes in your choice of 3x3 or 2x2, as well as their respective size sponge inserts. Also included is the Capitron Universal strap to aid in electrode placement and reproducibility, as well as this custom-made banana lead cable with red anode and black cathode leads. Now, to use Activitos, we're going to open the battery compartment and insert our 9-volt battery. When the device turns on, the LCD screen will display the dose as well as the current. Now on the Activitos, the dose is the timer. What this means is that if you want to do 20 minutes of stimulation at 2 milliamp, you would set your dose to 40. Once you have set the timer, you rotate the knob to adjust the current. When you have chosen the current, you rotate the knob to start stimulation. You will notice at this point the device is beeping and the screen displays electrode reject. What this means is that the electrodes are not connected, or if the electrodes are connected, you do not have optimal contact quality and should adjust the electrode positioning. Remember, you will also need to use saline solution and re-recommend 0.9%. Now, for the purpose of this demonstration, we will connect our device to a multimeter and simulate a closed circuit. Once we've connected the red anode and black cathode leads, we can set a current on our device and start stimulation. Now you'll notice on the multimeter, as well as on the device screen, the current begins to gradually increase. This initial ramp is extremely important in TDCS and helps your skin accommodate to the sensation of stimulation. After the current has ramped up, the device will run for the preset amount of time, after which the current will gradually ramp back down and the device will indicate that the session has ended. At this point, you should remove and clean your electrodes. All right, that concludes our unboxing of the Activitos TDCS Starter Kit. For a more in-depth look at the Activitos device, or if you'd like to purchase this starter kit, visit Capitron.com or see the links in the description below. Be sure to subscribe to our channel to see more unboxing and review videos. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time.